Flight 123 to South America will be boarding in just a few minutes.
Oh, where's that waiter? Waiter! Oh, waiter!
May I have your order, sir?
Oh, no, not you. What are you doing here?
I am working here, sir, trying to make a living like any ordinary monster.
All right.
Do it.
Never mind. Just bring me a fried egg sandwich and please be quick about it. I've just a few minutes left to catch a plane to South America.
You are going to South America? I have always wanted to go to South America. I look at it every day.
Where?
On the map, sir. On this very map, sir. I mean, of course, this here is just a picture of South America. I mean, a map is only a picture that shows places and things. But someday, somehow, some way, I am going to go to South America, to wonderful South America, far away South America, warm South America, sunny South America.
Yes. Will you please just get me my sandwich?
Flight 123 to South America is now boarding.
You know, I know lots of things about South America. I know where the mountains are. I know where the valleys are. I know where the rivers are. I know where the lakes are. I know where the forests are. I know where the deserts are.
I repeat, flight 123 to South America is now boarding.
Forget the sandwich.
I know what you're going to say. You're going to ask me how I know all this stuff about South America.
Final call to South America.
Sir, it's because of this map behind you. This wonderful, glorious map.
Will you get out of my way?
Flight 123 is ready for takeoff.
Wait!
Ay-yay-yay-yay-yay. You made me miss my plane to South America!
Do not feel bad, sir. You can still look at the map.
Ugh.
How about that fried egg sandwich?